In scoring position at second base and one away in the inning, it would appear we'll have a pinch hitter here.
The batter, number 87.
Oh, what a pitch to start the at-bat there. It's nothing and one. Go-ahead runs in scoring position here with one away. Well, breaking ball below the zone. That's ball one.
Yeah, and if you get a guy flailing at a pitch like that, heck, you're going to go out there and throw that same pitch till he proves he can lay off of it.
The 1-1 takes a pass and misses. That's strike two.
He came out of his shoes on that one, boys. I know he swung and missed it. We felt the breeze from up here. But if he gets that pitch again and catches it a grain low, we got action.
Goes the other way and sends it deep down the right field line. And as Yankees fans hear on television quite frequently, see ya! A two-run blast to straightaway right field, 41st home run of the year for him, and it'll give the Yankees a 4-2 lead.
The crowd was hoping and praying he'd go down. Then he quiets him in a hurry with one swing of the bat. And more importantly than quieting the crowd, it gives his guys the lead. That's what we call timely production by a big-time power hitter.
Lyle Valencia is going to come on in relief as he'll be making his 20th appearance of the season.
Number 30, Lyle Valencia.
Good job there to slam the door for the win, and they finished the month with a bang, just the way you want to.
7-4 the final finish today. The Yankees rack up a division-leading 40th victory of the season. Esteban Gonzalez earns his sixth winning decision in this one. Ron Ross wraps it up for the save, his 19th of the campaign. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.